Uncle Swinney back with Transformers Fall of Cybertron. Let's see if we can get that fuse this time.
The Sentinel's been waiting for you, sir.
Where is he now?
At the central hub. He's been rewiring things all day.
Optimus, Perceptor.
Meet me at the command terminal.
So is your old form a tank? Or just a big microscope?
We nearly have the nerve center up and running again.
Nearly being the operative term.
Primus. There goes another Moleculon fuse. Optimus, if you'd be so kind as to locate another fuse.
I'll handle it, Perceptor.
Don't glitch out, don't glitch out, don't glitch out.
He never had a chance!
Oh, hold the button! That's what I was doing wrong. I thought I was just pressing the button.
It was a man who had a sandwich and Hooper, was it Fabo-G-O-O-B-A-E-R?
Right. That should do it.
Yeah, that doesn't really work for a bingo parody.
I've located artillery units throughout this complex that we could use to repel Megatron's attack. I've been trying to get these weapons online, but they're quite old.
We don't have enough energon.
Everything we have is fueling the arc.
Of course.
Spare any of that and still launch?
It's worth a try. We'll have to manually redirect the power to the artillery gun. I can't do it from here.
Optimus, we got cops knocking at the door!
Stay online, Perceptor, and guide me to the first artillery unit.
Roger that, Prime.
Stay back, Optimus. They'll be through any second.
Let them come.
Return fire.
I made them all go boom.
All clear.
All of them. there was a Geneva convention around the air there. They'd be all over me like.
All right, Optimus.
It flies and ruddy meat.
To get to the first artillery unit, you'll need to head through the engine room. That's where we assembled the ARC boosters.
I remember.
Your path should be fair.
What a father to his man. He even remembers the stuff.
All that is left now is the city's old foundation pumps.
Yeah, what's left of this. Yeah, out of this place, it's built on the old ruins of.
Move it!
The Autobot capital city of Eeneerrgon. Basically, all that's left are dust, echoes,
it's Optimus.
And a whole lot of dead and Autobots.
He's around here somewhere.
Attention, Decepticon.
The Autobots will triumph.
Could you please hold still? My aim's not too good.
Move up!
You notice it? Tell you that rifle of the Halo franchise, that's basically what this pea shooter is.
The
battle rifle. Even on robot planets, you can't get away from the ubiquity that is exploding barrels.
Can't you escape them? Wouldn't I like to know? I just... although the other sits more of an academic curiosity. And at some point, I think Megatron is going to try to blow up the Earth. That isn't lovely. The vending machine.
For the closest control room.
I think it's this way.
Yes.
Greetings, Orion Pax, Optimus Prime.
Easter eggs. Easter eggs that only really have relevance because because I read. As in, I read.
Artillery controls. They should be just around the
incoming!
Oh boy! Brace for impact, boys!
Optimus Prime!
In the back! Hit it in the
darn it!
He's not stopping! Help me!
Thanks, Optimus. Thought I was a goner.
Optimus! Are you all right?
I'm fine, Perceptor. But
there are jetpack Decepticons tearing us a new one.
Optimus, according to my schematics, you should be near the artillery control.
But how do I get there?
There might be an ion vent nearby that could give you a boost.
Of course, an ion vent. An ion vent, I say. Jump! Strikes me as...
I'll take any advantage I can find.
A shotgun. This should be invaluable against the leaker jetpacks. I can soon put that theory to the test. Prime? Tell Unicron I said hi.
Instructions. I've got a job to do.
Yes.
Receptor, I found
I
the
must
controls.
Focus. You should be and not just stop and get distracted by watching cartoons online again.
It appears to be working.
Arise, giant gun! Arise and make things go boomy boomy!
System is online.
The code looks pretty rusty, so I'm going to link the artillery controls directly to your targeting computer.
I'll find some Decepticons to try it out on.
Yes. After that blow. Leaper.
More Decepticons! Hold them here, Autobots! Marauder, incoming!
I'm no fan. They got a working tank.
I'd be curious as to what an artillery strike would do to that marauder.
My sentiments exactly.
I'm not. I know exactly what could happen.
Rocket incoming.
Okay.
Take cover!
Let's finish this! Forward, Autobots!
is getting shelled pretty bad by those warp cannons.
Shields
are holding for now, but it's just a matter of time.
Help is on
Isn't
the way, Ironhide.
You can activate more defensive weapons. Move back through the engine room. I found a neutron gun near the flight deck.
On my way.
Now that the Energon is flowing again, you should be able to open a direct route to the flight deck.
I was saying before,
of course, I don't need to remind you that the more energy we spend on these guns,
game
the
takes
less
place
there is
in
for the arc.
We'll have to find a way to launch the arc
that
when this is over.
Puts a greater focus on the horrors of war for the Autobots, and possibly the Decepticons, but at least
are you controlling this room?
The room is shifting. I'm noticing a strange power surge in your area. Could be related to the energon you redirected.
The man is making some kind of stuff. But the Transformers kind of expect robots to be beating the living daylights out of each other.
We're clearing the main door that leads to the flight deck.
I think there are more cartoons about rescues and law enforcement services than there are actual civil services. This is an assumption on my part.
The schematic shows an access panel nearby. You should be able to force it open.
I have a shotgun. These doors are no match for a two-story tall robot with a shotgun. Looks like a scripted thing that I can't interrupt. That makes me sad. And angry. Because I have a sneaky suspicion who's responsible for this particular episode of Carnage.
Anybody! If anyone can hear me, start screaming!
If anyone can hear me, feel free to listen in as I
Megatron's
execute your
pet booklet.
Starscream.
My sentiment exactly rhyme.
Optimus! It's an ambush!
Don't expect any mercy, Autobot. I wasn't offering any.
Fallen will be forever remembered as Cybertron's finest.
Except for that Bill fellow who slipped and nipped on a banana peel. That was just embarrassing. And I need to explain when it's embarrassing.
Wow. But you are dense.
No.
Optimus, what's going on?
I couldn't save them.
Remember the Ark. If we don't protect it, there's no future for any of us.
Of course, Perceptor. You're right. I'm heading to the neutron gun now.
Starscream is always a sadist, but that's something else entirely.
Perceptor, I can see the arc just ahead. Thank the Matrix, it's still standing.
Be careful approaching the neutron gun controls, Optimus. Decepticon troops have overrun the area.
Roger that.
We still have control over the city's artillery.
Upgrading my systems can help you.
Duly noted.
A strike should help clear the way.
Artillery online.
Yes. Kind of drop Megatron.
We have established a perimeter around the neutron gun controls.
Defend it at all costs!
What was that noise?
Years pass, but that never stops being fun to watch.
They died.
Megatron, we have established a perimeter around the neutron gun controls.
What was that noise?
Maggie didn't even get a word in it before I made his tin soldiers explode.
Save the praise for when we get out of this.
Yes. Preferably in the same amount of pieces you came here.
Get a little baggy somewhere, right, Optimus? I know I'm right with it. I have the high ground! It's over! This firefight is basically mine. You won't be treated fairly as prisoners of war. Unless I lose my temper with whatever war crimes you committed in the last 72 hours, in which case we'll be treated rather shabbily. You'll be forced to watch the episode, the Gen 1 episode, but until you're actively begging. Surely that would be better than watching bots for 3 weeks straight without interruption. That is an assumption on my part, but I digress. Yes, I heard you the first time, but I'm getting ammo, and this stuff can be tricky. Be in a chaotic war zone. Who would have thought, right? You guys work for the Quintessons. What are you talking about?
They know what I'm talking about. It's a bold-faced lie!
I have no memory of the last time I ever made sense. Well, no, I think it was yesterday. I ordered out for lunch, which included a root beer float, and... that does not help my case, I think. I have no idea how why the ice cream and this root beer in separate cups, and I ended up drinking my root beer separate from the ice cream. Even I know kind of ruins the whole point of a root beer float. I am a user. Then again, who still eat peanut butter and jelly sandwiches?
Wow! Shooting you guys is actually hard!
I am a genius of mass destruction!
term for that is pulverized.
Yeah, that's basically what happened. I pulverized them.
No more warmongering for you.
No more warmongering for you. I am the warmonger Nazi.
I can certainly use this. Perceptor, I found the neutron gun controls.
Activating big cannon.
The neutron gun is activated.
Yes, the BFG. Big fudge cannon. Well, that's a BFC.
Targeting systems won't respond, Optimus.
It's a big gun either way.
Manually. I'm uploading coordinates to an access panel now. Optimus, this is Ironhide. My team and I are pinned down at the Ark's fueling station. Patience, Ironhide. These systems have been offline for thousands of
years. We'll need the details. Just tell us how to fix it. Ironhide's right, Perceptor. We don't have much time.
Yes, yes, keep warming, Optimus. You should see the manual control shortly.
That precious money that I don't really need.
Something's wrong. The neutron gun isn't working.
It isn't what?
You lost your hearing, didn't you?
Yes. You're out of energy, Optimus.
I don't blame you.
We need to find more.
Artillery cannons are known for many things. Leaving your hearing intact is not one of them.
My readings just spiked. What happened?
The door shut on its own.
Egads! One thing.
Where are you going?
This complex is haunted.
Optimus, you're breaking up. Optimus!
Does anyone know if there's a Ghostbusters franchise on Cybertron? I guess no, but it doesn't hurt to ask anyway.
Whoever you are, I can feel your presence through the Matrix.
This cannot be denied, young Skywalker.
Red Yoda or Marvin? It's been a while since I've seen a Marvin the Martian cartoon. Yet I can perfectly imitate.
I ask you. No, I order you. Help us in this dire time of need.
And can you turn off the lights? It's blinding in here.
Hello. Oh, that can't be comfortable. There was a flying Optimus, but that's better.
Metroplex heeds the call of the last prime.
Optimus, what just happened?
Easy, Perceptor. He's one of us.
Awaiting your orders.
Metroplex, you must destroy the Decepticon warp cannons on the outskirts of the city.
Do not pretend that the previous cutscene was an awesome.
You better hurry, Optimus. The arcs are about to come apart.
Let's roll out.
You
time
got the touch.
Velocity.
You
Arcs.
Got the power.
Three cannons showing the arc. I'm uploading the coordinates to
yeah.
you now.
Yeah.
Head for the ruins of Eeneerrgon. I'll do my best to keep up.
On my way.
You got the touch. You got the power. You're nobody's fool. You got touch! You got the power! Yeah! Right, Hamilton, let's slip the tracks of war! This game's just over 10 years old and it's still fighting. Despair to set the bombs. Your hour of reckoning is close at hand. And it will last for an entire solid hour. Just of you being beaten by an even bigger robot than you are. I really wish I could see you got a touch from memory.
Metroplex, I have a visual of the first warp cannon, but the bridge ahead is out.
Allow me to assist you, Optimus Prime.
Holding for Decepticons!
The only sport more wholesome than that is just straight up bowling.
Optimus?
We will. In the name of Primus, we will do it.
That warp cannon's too tough, Optimus! We can't make a dent in it!
I'm still tapping.
I have an idea so crazy it could work.
And if we resync, I can designate targets for you.
Target synchronizing initiated.
Everybody get down! Incoming Decepticon!
Waste them all!
He's down for good! Rocket Trooper is down! Grab his launcher!
Yes. Make the scepter creeps go boom. Digital.
Where did he go? Everybody get down! Incoming Decepticon!
Now that's how you make an entrance! Waste them all!
I need a nano flick here!
Hold still! I need to blow up your jets!
Target synchronizing at 50%.
Of course, it would take that long. That'd be nice if at least once things could just be simple. For everything that needs to be done, there's at least two hatches to it. 83,912 if you're really unlucky.
Target synchronizing completed.
Oh, thank goodness.
Awaiting your coordinates, Optimus Prime.
Meet this though.
Metroplex, take out that warp cannon.
Consider it done.
Yes. Yes. Strangle the condor. Or just tear off its head. I'm good with either.
Two more to go.
Lead the way, Optimus Prime.
Where'd that giant come from?
It's called a Deus Ex Machina. Although obviously he's not a god.
You get the touch. You get the value.
I don't care where it came from. Shoot it!
Hit it with everything you've got!
What the?
You have better luck with the rocks and harsh language. Wherever that big random alien was. Alien. And it's an evil movie in any case. Making mistakes are removing some academic standpoint, but not as inert. But I never actually watched them. Except for the Brandon thing, and none of them. Those are good. I can't go outside the bar. It's just actively trying to murder you. And that's actually a good stopping point anyway. This has been Uncle Swinny with Transformers Fall of Cybertron. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, click the little bell notification icon, and I'll see you soon. Until then, goodbye.